Sean Gomes.
That's the fight. Either you're going to bet or you're not.